feel like indoor, I feel like it's very stereotypical to say, but I feel like indoor is so much more regimented. But I think that comes from everybody's on the same team, so you're doing everything together. Whereas on the beach, it's like, okay, you show up, we showed up to the group practices with our partner, but then everybody like went their own direction at whatever time worked for their schedule, because it is very different. It was an interesting culture too, because you're training with teams that you're competing against to go to Norsecas and to go to international events and to get money from Sport Canada. So it's not as warm an atmosphere simply because you're in competition, and that's what I would expect. And I think that any competitive player should be competitive in that atmosphere. It's not a judgment, it's just an observation.